You gotta make sure every moment you live is important.
Mom is like, okay, I'm a professional.
There's a problem with it, though. What? I've been living in the moment. Consequently, I can tell you everything about this moment, but I have no idea what day it is.
Yo!
Hey, listen, that's what I was going to tell you. When I told you I just turned 50, that was wrong. I didn't turn 50, I turned 70. That's the truth. And I'm no different at all than I was 30 years ago, but you sons of bitches have gotten so obnoxious that I decided that now that I'm a grown man, I think it's about time that I start getting treated with a little more respect. See, that's exactly the topic I'm driving at. Over these last few decades, we've had a lot of fun yelling back and forth. I'm asking you now that I'm kind of a senior citizen doing my concerts, and I'm a songwriter with an art and a craft, to no more yelling at the singer during his concert.